Notice how close we are to the side of the lock.